Do you know that there's a tool you can install in the MetaTrader 5 or MetaTrader 4 that will help you to calculate your position size very quickly without wasting your time? One of the greatest mistakes that traders make is that when they are trading, they calculate their risks manually. And some people do not have time to calculate exactly how much they're going to risk in a particular trade. And they end up taking more risks than they should allow in their trading. In this video, I am going to show you how to install this tool and use it to calculate your trade very quickly in the MetaTrader 5 or the MetaTrader 4 platform, anyone that you are using for your own particular trading, and it is very effective, as you can see on the screen. If you are new to the channel, here we post very useful content, tools, signals, and analysis that can help you to advance your forex trading. So if you're looking for a thriving community that can help you to advance your trading business, click on the subscribe button and be a part of the community. If you check the description of this video, you'll also find a link to the free WhatsApp channel. When we are trading, sometimes we post free signals there so you can trade along with us. So without wasting time, let's go to the screen and install this tool. And if you look at this screen, assuming that I have done the analysis and I want to take this trade right here. This is the USD card. I will just easily bring out this position sizer and run my calculation, and it is as easy as possible. You do not have to leave the MetaTrader 5 or MetaTrader 4 platform. But for the purpose of this video, I'm going to use a demo account to demonstrate. As you can see, it's a new demo account I created with $5,000. So because I'm going to execute some trades here and you will follow along. If you want to download this software, check the description of the video. You will see the link. It will take you to the nForex website. I saw this tool very useful. I'm not their affiliate and I'm not promoting anything here. I only saw the tool very useful. That's what I've been using to trade. So I want to show you. When you get the link and open it, just scroll down. You will see an area where you can download the one you want. If you want the MetaTrader 4, you will use this one. If it is MetaTrader 5 you want, it is this one you are going to get. Click and download it. As you can see, it has been downloaded. It's a zip file. You know, that's the file there. Okay, so you can now close this page. We are done here. What you will do is to go to the file that you downloaded, position sizer. It's a zip file. Open the zip file and copy the folder inside. Okay, so once you copy that folder, you know, you can now close. Come to your MetaTrader 5. Go to this area you see file. Click on file and move to this area you see open data folder. Click on the data folder to open it. So this is the data folder. When you get to the data folder, locate this MQL5. Double click there to open the file. Then you will see experts. Open on the experts and then you will see all the things that are there. You can right click and paste that folder you copied, and so you see it there, position sizer. When you have done this, close the data folder. Okay, then come down to this area. You will see advisors, expert advisor. Right click on the expert advisor and refresh it. That way it has been installed. Now that you have done this, the next step is for you to compile this tool that you have installed. So to compile it, go to this area you see tools, click there, then you will see Meta Quote Language Editor. Double click there to open. Okay, so when you get here, just go to the area you see experts and scroll down. You will see the file that you pasted there, position sizer. Click on the plus sign to open everything out. There are many files here, but there is only one file that we are going to compile, and that is the one position sizer MQ5. If you compile any other one, it will not work. Let me open this so that you will see. So the one we are going to compile is the position sizer MQ5. Click there and then select compile, and when it is compiled, you check here, you will see zero errors, zero warning, 2-3 seconds, all those things. It shows that it has been compiled successfully. That is all. Come to this navigation area and scroll down to the expert advisors. You will see here position sizer. It means you have the tool now and you can use it for whatever trading you are doing. How do you use this? Click on it, then you can just hold and drop it into your chart. Then you click on allow algo trading. When you allow algo trading, then you will see it on your screen here, and it is as simple as it is. Assuming that I want to buy this currency pair that you are seeing, you select the long here. It will show you where the stop loss in green line. So you can hold and drag it to where you want your stop loss to be. Also, you can type your stop loss if you want. Then you also type your take profit. So assuming that our take profit is going to be at 0.9234, you type 0. When you type it, you scroll down, put your risk. Assuming that our take profit is going to be at 0.9234, you type it there, type correctly 0.9234, then you can select whether it is instant execution you want or you want a pending order. Then you come here, you select the percentage amount you want to risk. Here I want to take 2% risk on this trade. Okay, so it will calculate your 2% for you based on your account size. You don't need to input the account size, it will automatically be selected. Right, so once you are done, click on trading, and then when you select trade, it will show you everything there. The trade has entered. You can see the trade running there. All right. Let us take another trade. Type your stop loss and your take profit 110. Then here, you select the risk. What you will see here automatically, it will tell you how much risk you are taking. Like for this trade, I'm risking $100. The reward is $200. And you see here, position size is 0.21. So it is going to calculate the lot size that you should use for this trade and give it to you. You don't have to do any other thing. So if you are good, click on trading and place the trade. This warning will come here, okay, to show you that your account balance is 5,000, you are risking this, your margin is at stop loss and all those things. If you're good, you click on buy and it is there. If you want to take a sell, the same thing, you come to the main menu, change this place to short. Let's use another currency pair for that. Let's assume that we are going to take a sell on Euro New Zealand dollar. Just hold and drop the position sizer. Now let's take a sell for this one, a sell limit. So you can move the entry to where you want. The entry shown with that blue line. Then you can move the stop loss to wherever you want and type your take profit. Assuming that the take profit we want is 1.7609. When you type that, you will select the risk amount you want to risk. Let's say 3%. Remember, in trading, we used to keep our risk constant all the time, 2.00. You see here that it will tell you that you are going to risk $100. Your reward is $154. Then the lot size you should use for this is 0.04. Okay, if you are good, you can now click on trading and then select that trade. The warning will come, accept it, and the trade has been placed. A pending order has been placed for you there. So you can see the pending order we just took. This tool is very, very useful. You can find it handy. If there is any challenge you have when you're compiling it or whatever, I want you to let me know in the comment and I'll be glad to assist you. And guys, the Weldds Forex Academy has been amazing. I want to invite you to join the Weldds Forex Academy today. Check the pinned comment. You will see a WhatsApp link. Chat me up today if you want to join the Weldds Forex Academy, whether you're a total beginner who wants to learn how to trade or you have been trading and you are looking for a way to advance your Forex business. The Weldds Forex Academy is going to help you greatly. So I want to see you in the Academy. Chat us today and see you there.